Do 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 do. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Just letting people know I'm streaming. Then we'll get started. Get the party started and get the party started and okay, how's the sound? Can y'all hear stuff? Can y'all hear me? Importantly? What's okay? Okay. Oh, I almost forgot the size difference on these guys. They're crazy. Look how tall they are compared to me. And I mean, I'm not saying I'm the shortest or tallest guy around, but oh man, there's a smudge in my oculus. It's gonna bother me forever. There's Roxy, Funtime Freddy, and Funtime Chica, who sorta maybe isn't canon. What's that over there? Ooh, y'all see that? There's a big. Whoa! Hi. You're not that tall. Hello, Circus Baby. Can I touch your nose? Pigtails? Can I pull your eyes out? Can y'all see this border stuff? Okay, so I was over there looking at the big shadow of her pigtails, right? I gotta stop. I gotta make my border bigger. Or I have to. I need a bigger room. Mine's too small. It's too small to contain my my masculinity. Or whatever, I don't know. There's Bonnet. Or Bonbon. Bonbon. She's right there. She's there. She's there too. Why are you all just dirty, Roxy? And why is she lightly tapping your cheek? Your cheek hair. Your cheek fur. Okay, so, yeah, there's them, and then there's. Wow, it's like she's really right there. And she even moves too when you move too. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh! You're giving me creeps. Circus. Why are you throwing chairs around? Why'd you do that? Why did you do that? Did you do all this? Look how many nice chairs are around. Ooh, what's behind you? Is there a secret? Can you move that way just a little bit, please? I want to see secrets. What secrets, guys? Down here? Nope. Over there? Nope. What about you? Huh? Oh yeah, you're fun time, Mr. Cupcake, huh? Huh? You think you're so tough? If this border wasn't here, I'd grab you and shove you in his mouth. That's not weird, but it's fine. Is anybody here yet? He's learning. Yes, I'm learning. Thank you, Muzuchi, even though you are not here. Let me adjust my super cool, the little cable things. You know, because you, when you, when you, if you had a Wii, you know you need to put these on, but you don't want to. But it just feels all the better when you do. You know what I mean? It in the end, it prevents you from accidentally hitting your older sister. Completely unexit. For sure. Wait, so you guys are here. You guys are on like equal footing, right? Let me see. Let me see. Let me see your feet. Okay, you're there. You're right there. Whoa. Right there, did I get a hiccup? No, it's fine. I'm sure it is. Okay, so yeah, there. You're there. How come she's taller than you? I thought your cannon height was what? 70 feet? Well, 7 feet tall? But no, you're like, if I were to put this to my height ratio, it would be, 6'4". You're 6'4". Why are you 6'4"? Why are you 6'4"? Can y'all see this stuff? Okay, I guess you can. That's fine. I'm just going crazy, as usual. So, yeah, other than all this. Ow, I gotta fix. I made the wristband too tight. I made the wristband too tight. It's too big. Wait, can you get. Are you guys moving too? Woo. 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 Let's go. Continue. Alright. We're gonna do this for reals this time. As much as I wanna play other games, I kinda wanna. I I kind of want to stick to this food. Okay, wait, what about all these? I want to see. I want to have a look at them. I don't want to play them just yet. Arts and crafts, take care. Okay, that. I'll admit that sounds fun, but what is that? Bonka bun. Fazbear. Okay. Take a deep. Carousel. Okay. Staff only. Cold storage. Ooh. Okay, what about Ballora Gallery? Okay, that sounds horrifying. So much so that I will not touch that. At least not right now, because it's nighttime. Ooh, digital. I can't grab it. Well, yeah, it's digital. Is the audio good? I need to raise it on my headset. Volume raised. I know. Okay, this should be fine. Let's see. We got a squeezy animatronics in here, isn't it? Okay. I want to try this one more time. Well, by one more time, I mean I'm going to try to beat this. Because right now, this is the least scariest thing for me. I don't even want to touch Ballora Gallery. At least not yet. Hmm? I want to go in and do all this whenever I can. So that includes... I already had a tutorial. I know what to do. I'm going to do this for real this time. This is going to be... I'm not going to fail a single time.
You are late as usual. Your shift begins now.
Okay, why was... Am I crazy or was things different earlier than expected? Like, everything seems so much smaller. Hi, what can I do for you? Do you need some meal here? Beans? What's up, beans? No? Beans? Did I suddenly get taller in real things in the game? Because this is a much different POV than what I have.
Sauce.
My target is not rocket science.
Cupcake, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Laser. Game one. Yeah. I knew it. What's around here? Can I find more secrets? How's the audio? Is it good? I'm gonna assume by the general noises for your the OBS that it's going on pretty strong. Unless I left something open, which would be terrible. That's fine. Okay. Mr. Cupcake, you gonna give me a prize? Oh, he didn't come out. Was that it? Is it a digital prize? Head chef bot. Does he appear out of nowhere and jump scare me? What does it mean? I like your eyes. Look at the way you... Look at me. Can I get more, please? Give me more. I have more coins. No. Give me your items. Look at he's wearing glasses. Alright. I guess we're done. I won. Okay, judging by the way OBS moved, I only assume you guys can hear. But for some reason, I can't. So, yeah, that's so weird. I need to see that. Yeah, I raised my volume up to its highest, but it still doesn't give me anything. Even that and my headphone. Because I have a little headphone thing with a little, where is it? This is the white wire. Hopefully I don't pull on something important. The headphone wire. It has a little dial thing. Nope, that's the other thing. My headphone wire. Where is it? It's right here. It has a little, like a dial. So you move it and such.
Oh, is there new stuff over there?
Wait, where can I see my stuff? The new things I got. Oh, over there? Hey. Where do you move? Oh. Show me my thing. Show me my prize. Next place here. I like my can. It's over there. Teleport. Ooh, gumballs. Sick. Oh, there. Oh, I thought those were. You see these two over there? I thought those were eyes. I thought they were looking at me. First aid. What could you need first aid for? What could possibly go wrong? Okay, yeah, what to do now? What is that? It says nothing. What about up there? Can I activate? Okay, Mrs. Hippo, I see. Why don't you activate? Yeah, this is. She's looking a lot different now, because. I don't know, for some reason, I guess I was always in a crouch position. Or, I didn't set the floor right, so it kind of just looked like I was a little kid playing. As if anyone needed to have any doubts on how tall I am, obviously. I'm taller than I look. And don't get my PNG tuber confused. I am the tallest ever. Oh! That's what you do? Oh! What on earth is that back there? That looks like a huge brain. Do you all see that? I'll give you that. He's a thumbs up, bro. But you got that horrible mass behind you. I can't even tell. Is it like pulsating? Or is it just my VR set being weird? Sorry, the thing's moving. You all see that? You all see that too? Look at that. That bro. Okay, no notifications. None that you need. Yeah, look at that. This looks like a brain. I swear it looks like one. Wait, can I move? But I'm gonna tap you again. Oh, you just go away. Okay, bye. Can I get other? Alright, because I guess it's a lot less annoying. Oh, they're still there. Yeah, what's with that brain? Good for you. that, thank you. New test available. Oh, okay, I get it. When you're done with one level, you get... Ooh, pizza, pizza, pizza. Let's try that. Everyone has only... Okay, will it be any worse or bad if I can't hear? I mean, I'm sure you guys can hear, because, you know, for some reason the thing is translating very well. But for me, I guess there's no point in not trying. Oh, well, they already have a tutorial at the end. Okay. Red pizza fell in the door. I'm going to break it. So I like regular pizza. Okay. Turn complete pizzas into world-famous pizzeritos. Pizzeritos. Using the pizza roller. Okay. To make pizzas flatten the dough and add toppings and bacon. Okay. Turn complete into pizza roller. Turn pizzas. I'm reading the same thing. Anyone behind me? Alright. This should be better. Whoa. And by should be, I mean a light. Okay, morning rush. Okay. Okay, orange. Orange.
Something smells good.
Okay, pizzerito. Pizzerito. Okay, wait. Where's the dough? I know enough about pizza, you need dough. Oh. I don't know what pizza. Give me dough. Okay.
Something smells good.
See, that you put that there, that makes pizza. See, what kind of is it? Okay, now it's cheese. Nacho cheese. Is this cheese or nacho cheese? Well, okay, what are those even, fries? Okay, nacho cheese. And then, where's the meat? Why was she there? Okay, shredded cheese. Is that it?
Don't make me wait any longer.
Whoa. Stop doing that. Is this it? Whoa. Okay,
you
put that there and then
let's
see the world. Yes? Is this how you do it? How do you do this? Hello? Activate. Looks like a button I'm missing. Oh, she died. That was considerably worse because I didn't know if it was going to be her. What's up, fun time cupcake? Can I bash you? Alright, we're going to do this again. I'm going to figure this out. It's probably something I don't know because I can't hear it. And then whatever. Okay. Morning rush. Tell me what you want. These are fries. Do I just hand the fries? Okay. Yeah, what is this? How do you do this?
What you making over there?
Pasadena, okay. Get the bum bum.
What you making over there?
What do you want? Is it just you don't want anything? Just the pasta sauce?
Pizza! Where's my pizza?
Okay. You make that into that. So you make that into that. Okay.
Something smells good!
And then... Place it in there. Or wait, did you want double? If you want double, do I just have other test? Is that good enough for you?
I'm starving!
Hi! What did you do? Okay, great. Okay, what do you want? Soda-roni. You get the soda-roni. Pizza. Put in the thing, back that bun.
Everything smells good.
Okay, shredded cheese.
Do you want me to starve?
This is still good, Ronnie. Not me. angry customer. I got it right, right? Bye. Thanks, Chica. Your silliness is increased by tenfold. Noon rush. Alright, you bet. Freaking bet. What do you got? Fries, okay. Fries there. Two fries. Yep. Two fries and a pizza.
What you making over there?
Not meat.
What you making over there?
Something smells good. Bada bing, bada boom. You get this food. That genuinely got me. Thanks, Chica. You like pink lemonade? I bet you do. I bet you do. Pink potato.
Pink smells good.
Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Tomato. Sauce. There. And meat.
Is that for me?
Put it in there. Okay. Did I do it right last time? Am I doing it right this time? Hello, there we go. I'm doing a lot better because I don't have someone yelling in my ear. I hope. Is Chica the one who's gonna after New Rush? Okay. So one more after this. Holy smokes. Okay, orange. Orange. Okay. Lily's here by. Where to go? Here. Okay, fries. A lot of fries, okay?
Is that for me?
Here. Okay, boom, 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 boom. And then feather sauce. Feather sauce right here. Boom. Bing, bing, bing. Okay, good. So, you're the one who's eating all this. What's gonna happen after? Oh. Someone, do your fries. Okay, sorry, come here. Okay. Several lines.
What you making over there?
Get this right there, put this there already. And then tomato.
Something smells
good. Buy my pizza. What was that?
Something smells good.
So good, I was on a roll. Let me just check something. Whew. Okay, sweet. Oh wait, what did I pick? Did I press go again or did I press go hub? Go home. Or go to hub. Ah, I picked zone hub. No, I don't want that. I can beat this. Gosh darn it. I can beat this. Doll face. Morning rush again. Alright, give it to me. Give me the morning rush. Okay, that's so much for just the morning. Okay, feather sauce.
Something smells good.
That's meat. Not meat. And that's cheddar cheese.
Something smells good.
I get the first one wrong. Did I get the wrong cheese, maybe? It's actually not natural cheese. Fries. Okay, I can't mess that up. It's a jump scare, but it's by the controller vibrates. That's how I know. Other than that, I have no idea what's going on. Okay, server line. Tomato and meat. customer. Oh. Okay. Wait, I don't need cheese. No more cheese? No! I guess he did. Is that what happens? Right. That's where I got the thing right. Is that what happens when you hold up food to her? She just launches at you? No, this border thing is gonna bother me. And this volume thing, but it's fine, I guess. Fries. I didn't mess up the fries, did I?
Pizza! Pizza! Where is my pizza?
Is it right?
I'm starving!
Did I get good, Chica? Miss Chica, hi! Me up, boy. Oh, tomato, pizza sauce. Two pieces, tomato sauce. Ding. One. And then I should meat. No. Where's my meat go? Did I got it? Yes. No.
Pizza,
just back on the pizza.
That's
probably
pretty
good. Noon, afternoon, then evening. It's noon, afternoon, then evening. Okay, I got this. I'm doing good. Don't jinx it. I say that after saying it. Say orange. Orange is glad I got to go to the light.
It smells good!
Wait, did I get the right one? Orange. I kind of like tomato. Tomato. Difficult last time, because if you got an order wrong, they would just throw it out. Wait, did I face hit the freaking thing again? Okay, you know, I'm gonna put my phone in my pocket because that at least give me a clear indication something afoot. You know what, let's give this a try. I'm sure it'll be fine. I can't hear anything, so it won't be scary. Laura's looking for you. Don't let her catch you. Get here. Stay away from Ballora in the mini arenas, okay? Should be simple. Whoa.
For your safety, please make your way to the exit. Please make your way to the exit in 5 minutes. Four.
Like I'm actually crawling. Okay. Uh, What was that? I saw a green flash. This is probably the worst game to play when you get hooked. Slow and steady wins the race, right? Oh, there's a timer there too. Frick. It's also worse because it's so far away. And if you're going to look in that direction, you don't know when she's going to pop up. Don't kick me in the face. Don't step on me. Okay. We're doing actually pretty good for not having any sound. Oh. You! Get out of here! Did you grab him? Yeah, you get your print. Oh man, I didn't know that. Oh wow, okay. I don't think we should try that. I have no indication of whether I'm doing bad or good. But I mean, if it's not scary, I might as well try, I don't know, maybe other games. Unless I'm doing pretty good at the Bonka Bun. Score, if it doesn't have anything to do with sound, I could probably do it. Alright, Bon, I'm gonna bonk you. Bonk the Bon to get a high score. Don't kid help me. Plush Baby is for hits. Don't let her get you. Oh. Don't let Plush Baby get me. I have one in my room, but I'm sure she's not doing anything. Atrocious and Axolotl, look at that, he's so cute! Adorable Axolotl, I think. Toy Trouble, Tilts. Too Cool Flight School. Too Cool Full Flight School. Claw Cosmos, and Drive, Multi-Match. Multi-Match, and then Pizza, whatever. Arcade Wheel, whatever. This is cool. There's Circus Babies, poster over there. Alright, let me step back a little bit. Sure, it's fine now. Alright. I'm gonna win this whole thing. Watch. Oh, it's gonna be one of these. Okay. One. I'm the best at this game. Here we go. Can she appear? Boom. Get back in there! Oh, snap. Alright. I'm reaching the borders of my thing, but I got it. No, I'm sorry, LB! You! No, I'm sorry, LB! Ah! Plush baby, no, I haven't been jumping. I haven't been jumping here by this plush baby. I'm doing not bad. Like if I know I said I'm used to whack-a-mole, but we never had a thing where, hey, you play whack-a-mole, don't hit this guy for whatever reason. Cause they don't do that. They're friendly to kids. Okay. not bad. It's when you control the glitches, right? So good. Man, how we doing for time? 49 minutes? This felt way longer. This felt like an hour. What would that be? Was that three times? I'll try another game. This is different than all the other games we play. Because when you play a game, right? Yep, like this keyboard, right? You're going, you're just having fun like that, but not this. I'm literally in it. I'm in this virtual world. Where was I again? Fast. Let's try fast class. Fun with lasers. All right, I got this. Use the fast lasers. Hit your targets on laser. Is that Dread Bear? Dread Bear, are you canon or not? Tell me your secrets. Oh, he is there!
Step right up! Take all the skills and whip rod! Do you like darts? I take lasers?
Okay,
never dream of sitting through
my
sci-fi
I see you talking, but I can't hear you.
Did you come for the ride, please? Azerblast has got it all!
Who are you,
just
sir?
Just shoot
you're
the target and take a chance.
Glamrock Freddy?
Looks like we have our film. A contender!
Different guy? I'm not saying that they
what's your name? Kept that to come. No need to answer. Don't matter, and I don't care.
What has
the rules should be simple enough for you to understand.
Purposes model and such.
Score high, face the consequences.
So what's with you
that's
over there?
The deal. No hand holding around here. Learn by doing. That's what I always say.
I played the butt like your game in. Do it. Garo. Mr. Cup, see, it's rubbing off on me now. Thank you, Carl. Can you get higher scores on that? I assume you can. But wait, it looks faster class. Or fast cade. Does that mean there's more levels that they're just not showing? Oh. Oh, faster class western. So if you beat Bonkabon, you get Bonkabon western or something. Hold on, I want to see. Can I play the thing? No, it's just here. Give me my Phaser Blast. Shoot, man. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Can I wake you up? Oh, throw fastballs? What was it?
Freddy, my fastballs.
Yeah. Use Phaser Blaster to shoot light sensor targets. Throw balls at the lighter to larger targets, okay? Hit your targets to deadly spread to target. I didn't let it fart that far. I was green all the way. Green is good. And I'm good. So I was never in the green.
Back to more? Truly,
is there a reason why your thing is still there like
that? I had a feeling I'd be seeing your
hello, Mr. Hugs. Hugs.
You're here by yourself.
Shoot, man.
How sad. How about we try something a little bit more challenging?
I mean, oh, what is that, big hay? Hey, there's some hay up there. Can I get the hay? No. Oh. Fastballs. Are you explaining something to me? I literally can't hear you.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, I get it. You have this, and you have this. What's easier for me to use? Okay, I think this one's easier to shoot, and this one's easier to throw. Greatest on auto aim.
I need to be fit!
Boom, no. Am I doing it wrong? No, don't give me that. Don't give me that.
I'm starving!
Am I not getting him?
Back off! I'm starving!
I got you. I didn't get you. Why do you have a manager? Yes. Let's go. Oh, I'm holding the thing wrong. Don't give me that.
I'm starving.
Oh. fan. Oh, was that good? Huh?
Yeah!
Sweet, bro. Thank you. What's my prize? Is it. Trash in the gang! Yeah! Sweet. Is it, are they just gonna be there? Where are they? Yo! My bros! Look at them, this is a VIP. Mr. Kane, or Mr. What's it? Mr. Kane, dude, Mr. Holmes. Look at him, he's so cute. He's like a bunch of sticks tied together in mop hands and bucket with scribbly face. Look at him, he's great. I love him, Mana. I love you too, Mr. Hugs. I think that was your name. Or was it Mr. Can Do and then Mr. Hugs? I think your name was Mr. Hugs or Mr. Something else, or Miss whatever. You've heard about the man. Look at the dude, looks so cool. So cool. I can't point again. I don't know if it's something I did wrong, but it's fine. It's fine. I'm having fun with the fast game, to be honest. What is that? Should I? Is it like a, is this glitch or is that looks bad. I guess if it's fine, then nothing wrong with trying. I can't click it, what? Hey, let me play you. Hey, please, oh. Right, so it's tap. Let me tap you. I'm not activating something, right? Oh. Are those curtains always there? Photo booth? What's your secret? Oh, it's the first aid. Yeah, what's the deal with you, Mr. Glitch? Mr. Freaking Glitch? Asbury Western 2. Okay, great. How do I unlock out the rest of these? Because I kind of want to only play those. Okay, how long are we going for? It's already been an hour. Man, this feels a lot longer. This laser gun. It's so far away. I was doing stuff. Arts and crafts. This shouldn't be too bad. Get your hands dirty. Well, this should be fun. I assume daycare means copy the art exactly. Ooh, I'm good at this. Use the dark and shoot objects. Sun. Ah, shoot. Sun in the air. Okay, great. Lovely. I don't want to upset you, Mr. Sun. Oh, wow.
New friend! Jeez, welcome to the Superstar Daycare!
Okay,
you're just in time for arts and crafts! Now you just sit right there and don't move! I'll go fetch whatever materials you need, okay? Use that rubber dart gun to tell me what art supplies you need for the fun fun craft cells!
But I can't hear
just
you.
Just point and check! It'll be so much fun! Try it now! Select that brush!
Okay. Again, what do you want me to paint? Those? Those? I think those are pretty good.
Oh! Good job! Now that you have a brush... Guess what time it is?
You got me a brush,
it's
that's
time
it?
To paint my numbers!
I'm gonna do this now.
Just follow the happy little numbers. They make all the hard colors.
Oh, this has been
here.
How long?
Done, hit the button, and I can evaluate your work. What are you waiting for?
Where's my reference? Where's my references? Give me paper. No, give me paper. Okay? No, that's not what I need. Go away. Give me that. Can you paint? paint, paint, how do I paint? No, give me a brush. Okay. Red eyes, red eyes. Okay. Okay, red eyes. Blue ears. That's not blue. What? Oh, I'm done. Okay, blue? No. Wait. No, that's not green. Wait, it's orange. It makes orange. Oh, this one. It's orange and then yellow. Nope. I took arts in class. I should know this. And then it's yellow again. And then West Side is. Wait, what? No. No. You got that wrong, sir. Good. Done. Good.
Works on so many levels.
Yay! Hey. Why was that even? Alright, because I can't tell good. Well, I can sort of get it, but I feel like if I try it, just trial and error, I'll eventually figure it out. So let's do that. Hmm? Alright.
Good friend! You're back! No time to mix roots! Get to it!
Give me Mr. No, not Mrs. Frog. Give me a rush. The red is for ears. And oh, that's it. Oh, hey, give it back. Eyes too. And then, is that yellow or orange? That is. What is that? It's gotta be orange. Then regular red. Done. Review my commission.
Oh, wow, this will look great on the fridge. Ready for your next project? Time to make paper pals.
Paper pals
will be your friends forever. Light
bulb. What does that mean?
And ever and ever. All the necessary materials are here on the crab shell. Well, let's see some hustle and a bustle. If you don't see the item you're looking for, pull that fancy looking cord.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Okay, you can only do this twice. Right, meaning you only do. Okay, the funny face. Funny face. Guys, I need buttons. Wait, am I dumb? Can I paint the buttons on? Can I paint them on? What is this? Oh. Okay, sweet. Again, what do those mean? Where are the buttons? Can I get more hands? Oh. I need to get the hands. Do I have unlimited time? Or am I time? What is this? Yeah, what is this for? Beautiful. beautiful, but we don't have the buttons. Where are the buttons? Where are buttons? Okay, those are ears. So that would be something against it. Nope. What changed? What's the situation? Am I done? Am I? Yes. No. Maybe it wasn't here. Come on, give me a good thing here. What do I do? Wait, are those buttons?
Are those buttons?
Where are the buttons? Kid, where do I get buttons from? Here! Here, no. Here, no. Where are the buttons? Tell me. You, tell me where to get buttons. Can I put them up? Can I get yours? No, I can't. Shoot, man.
Stay in timeout until your parents arrive.
Well, I can't figure out where they are, so I'm not saying, hey, let me look through someone's playthrough and then figure that out. No, I'm gonna have to approach this differently. I was just there. Cold storage, what is this? Birthday cake, everything I was doing. Okay. I'm Freddy. Can you tell me what to do in signals? Okay. Finder can Jimmy birthday cake for Use the heat gun, that's okay. Well, it's fine. Diagnostic machine. I don't know what that means. But give it a try. Oh. Hi, Freddy.
Hello? Is someone there?
Well, you got ice on your face.
My ocular fluids have crystallized. I am unable to process your appearance. Although we have just met, I know I am in good hands. After all, you are a Fazbear technician, are you not?
Freezing?
Please retrieve little Jimmy's birthday cake and place it on the birthday cart. However, I must warn you. Due to extreme temperature fluctuations, I am not quite myself at the moment. Do be careful.
Okay, what to now? What does this do? Nope. Nope. Oh, my... Ah. Is that good or bad? Wait, put... thing... replace... the star with the other star? This? Nope. This? Nope. This? Nope. But these little knobs, what did they do? Can I hold your hand? Hold my hand? Well, I can hold your thumb. We're holding hands. Look at you. Alright, yeah, I don't know what this is about. What do I do there? What is this? It's like Surgeon Simulator. Oh, there it is. You good there, bro? Don't flank on me. What is that? Alright, do you have ice here too? No, you're good. You're good on both sides. I don't see anymore. Wait, what's that? Oh, you need a new battery there, friend. Let me help you out. And I guess you need a new this thing? Or what's here that's here? Okay, it can't be this, because I don't know what... Oh! Is this good? What? Too hot. Sweet. Oh. Wait. Take his eyes out, then put his... Oh! Where'd I put your eyes? I don't like the way your eyes look, sir, friend. You got something there. Alright, you know what? This is not bad. This is not bad. I can do this one. Even if I can't hear anything. I'm gonna give it a try. What's up, Freddy?
It happened again.
Don't worry, bro. We're gonna fix you right up in a jiff.
Is it just me, or is the room getting hotter?
Put this in here. Bonk. And now put the other one here. There it is. Sir-doo. Hey, I need that. Okay, there. Get a little extra. Chill. Take that out. There. This in there. Ding. I think it's gonna overheat. So. There. Cool in you, bro. Where's eyes always like when oh wait, boobs, frontal lobes, Gregory. No, that's never mind. Okay, close my eyes. Bing. No. Okay, button press. Whoa. Open your chest. Let me see inside. Your chest went away. Wait. Oh. I don't have any more. Oh. You get bottom right too. I mean bottom coil. To keep eating the most.
Yay, it is a delicious ice cream cake. Jamie, you get it. Or so I've been told. I cannot taste.
Alright, that's it. Am I done? Can I look what's in your... Okay, cool. Alright, where's your chest, bro? I kind of dropped it. Is that it? That it? Wait. Which one was it? Oh, what? Whoa. Oh wait, Jimmy. Do I give Timmy the cake back? Wait, which one was inside? Do you know? Is that good? What do I do now? Do I just put your eyes back in? Or your chest? You're not giving me good directions. Okay, wait, it was Jimmy, right? Jimmy, that's the cake. Can I hold your hand? Alright, well, nothing else to do. Wait, did they give me directions and I didn't hear? Okay, shoot, the last time I removed was this eye, so... You don't want your eye back? There we go. Okay, what now? For reals. Tell me. Wait, you. Tell me. Is it because I dropped your chest? Where else are you supposed to put it? Oh, look, a door. What am I to do? Where does chest go? Where is your chest? Give me your chest. When did I learn to point? Point. Pointing? I'm done pointing. What's that? Who's that? What do I do now? I already took the cake out. Did I replace it? Is that good or bad? Is it because I dropped this chest? Hold on. Maybe I can get it back. Is it like below this grating? I can't reach below my floor. Okay, well, give me this cake first. Timmy goes back in there. And Jimmy goes back here. Okay, did it, like, help wanted, or not help wanted, did Andy, whatever his name is, what's his name? Hand you the guy, did he tell me to do something and I just couldn't hear? Shoot, man. I don't have his chest. Give me your chest, sir. Press the button again. Press you again? Nope. Press your nose? Okay. Did I break the game? Or at least break this mini game? Because I don't know much else to do. Is it down here? Down here? Can I flip? Where is your chest? Look at your feet. Look at your claws or something. Whoa. Too far, too far. Okay. What do I do? Someone told me in chat what to do? Nope, no one's online. Yeah, that's fair. I can see why no one would be here for this. yeah, I don't know what to do. Tell me more, chest. I took the cake out. What do you want from me? You want a new cake? Boom. Stuff it in your face. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Eat the cake. Whoa, magic floating cake. Whoa. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Ha, cake cat. Ha, ha, ha. Cake hat, cake pop. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing here. I had to do something else. Can I just reach around in him and hope for the best? Wait. Wait a minute. These? Are these important? No. Wait. Circles? Huh? No? What did you... Do I eat a cake? Om nom nom. Nom 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 nom. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Where is that freaking... Where's your chest? Where is your chest, man? Tell me your hand. Can I put my hand in your mouth? Ooh, let me see inside you, actually. Hello. Circuits. I'm stumped. Oh! Is that always there? Did I activate that somehow? Do I have to cool him off? Oh, I have to cool off his inside? Get cooled, bro. Get cold, bro. Get cold, nerd. I'm open for suggestions at this point. Can someone randomly come in from who knows where and please tell me how to fix this? Because I have no idea what to do here. Yeah, I've always liked his little ring up there. His earring. Can I pull it? Like, pull your ring. Can I pull your face wires? Can I boop your snoop? Yeah, I don't know where his chest is. I don't know if that was important. Do I need his chest to win? Give me your chest. I'm immature. What do I do here? Please, somebody tell me. Someone from over there. Tell me. Someone from right here. Tell me. Where is your chest? It glitched in somewhere. I dropped it, and I guess it fell through the whatever this grating is. So it's like right by your feet. It's right by your feet. I don't see it. I don't know how I just walked forward into my desk without bumping my head. That's fine, that's fine. I'm kind of stuck here, I would assume. Because I can't do anything else from here. Can I open your arms? Can I do whatever this is? Can I blow dry your face? So what do I do here? liked how Freddy has fangs. Like, that's... Honestly, he does look very much like a lion. For sure. For sure. Exit. Can I just leave by going through the exit, Freddy? Can I just leave you here and someone else can come by? Maybe Vanessa? Somebody? Is that a chest? No, it's a freaking bucket. What am I to do? What am I to do here? Freddy, can you tell me? Freddy, please? Freddy, please? I don't know. And I can't hear anything. So if Hand Unit is right now screaming in my face about how, oh, obviously you need to do, remove something and then put something in, I would like to hear him say that to me, because I don't know much about nothing else. Wait. Huh? I already moved the cake. What else do you want? Do I want me to get in there? I'll get in there. What's the issue here, Freddy? I'm in your chest. You like that? Ugh. This is the most weirdest playthrough I've ever done. And I haven't had any weird ones, I'll say that. Yeah, Timmy, get your cake in there. Maybe I need to place it right. In a good way. Bing. No. Bing. Maybe it needs to be centered, right? Centered. That? Ding! Was that a good... Did I hear a ding? There's nothing. There's nothing. I need to find his chest. Okay. Operation chest find. Okay. I'm doing this. I was like, okay, just gonna... Chest, give me your chest. Where's your chest? Chest. Where's his chest? Give me your chest. I need your chest. Give it to me. Come on. Where is it? I need to win. Curse you, Freddy. Yeah, I got nothing here, guys. how long are we going? How long have I been messing around for? An hour 27. Okay. You know what? If we hit an hour 33 without me discovering anything, I'm just going to call it quits. Wait, can I leave the game? Can I leave the game while I'm in the game? No, I don't think so. Oh, that's fine. Something? I think it's the game, because when I plugged in my thing, I heard a little ding in my earphones, so I feel like it's not the game, or it's not the system, it's the game that's doing this to me. For some reason, not letting me be able to hear. And so that's also causing me not be able to hear pretty much anything of what's going on here, but I hope you guys can hear. I hope. If you guys are hearing, then this thing is pretty much unwatchable, because it's literally just me going on for an hour, but oh, that's so cool, I wish I could hear what you're saying. You guys literally have no idea what's in. What's this? Give me this tablet, explain more. It's a chest down here. Can I grab your finger? Oh, we're best buds. Can I ever become? Yo. Alright, maybe your eyes? Are they the key? Go back in your face. Dunk. 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 Eyeball melt. Wow. I am the all-seeing eye of Freddy's face. Tell me what you know, or show me what you got. I don't have anything. I don't know what to do. Yes, you do. You need to know what it is. You have to understand how to beat this game, because you don't. You can't hear. You cannot hear. You're not allowed to hear.
Thank you, Mr. Eye.
Is this a Monster Drinks? What's it like, Monster Drinks? Because look. You have the regular cans over there, then you have the longer cans right there. There's beer. It's probably beer. The Faz beer. Drink your daily Faz beer. Not daily Faz beer, let me say. I have some delicious Faz beer at Freddy's Faz Shack. This place, I don't know. Is this doing good or bad? I wish I knew, because I don't not hear. I'll reconnect my headphones, but I don't know if that's going to make things worse. Actually, that's a good idea. Let me try that real quick. Okay, don't remove the special important cable, remove the headphones. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Am I good now? Yes, I can hear nothing. Alright, well, if that's the case, then I don't see any point in continuing this. How long have I been going on? Has it already been 30? Yep, 1:30. Alright, you know what? That's good enough for me. thank you guys for watching. My name is Anday. This has been more FNAF Help Wanted Part 2. Or Help Wanted 2. And this is Freddy here. Say hi, Freddy. And, so pretty much that's it. So, my name is Anday, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye! I just find the mouse here, and then click the all-important button to stop streaming. Alright, bye-bye, for real. Thank you for coming. Hopefully I have a session with you next time. Okay, bye. Let me look at Freddy over in this. Whoa!